Major chains like Bed Bath & Beyond and JCPenney say they will match Amazon's low prices during the 36-hour members-only online shopping extravaganza.
At this point in time, 55% of the people that go to the internet to do a product search in the United States go to Amazon and not even on search. So it is that big already. It's amazing. But at the same time, this will affect the retailers. Okay, among the things that they've done is, number one, hopefully they've nurtured their customer base just like Amazon and Amazon Prime has over the past year. So in advance of this Prime Day celebration, Amazon is too big to ignore. So many retailers have gone up and said, hey, we have our own special day today, so take advantage of our situation.
Called competition. Amazon's Prime Day did have a few glitches at the start of the sale, disabling users from accessing the sites and leading to a decline in shares.